My name is Erich Kemmer. I've been working for ebm-papst for 33 years, first in Mulfingen and now in Hollenbach. I'm responsible here for the testing center, environmental simulation and long-term testing. The testing center here in Hollenbach came into operation in March 2022, after a construction period of about 1 year. We have a testing area of 2,200 square meters, with the whole thing subdivided into several test fields. These are shock and vibration tests, climatic tests, and impeller tests. The testing of the impeller does not take place at the end of the product development, but already during developing. Next, the functional test on the end device and IP protection class tests. Then the accelerated service life tests, the so-called temperature chambers, the large walk-in chambers, the salt spray test, and also the large walk-in climatic chambers where we can implement temperature changes and moisture stress up to rain and ice formation. The life of a fan doesn't take place in a laboratory. Under certain circumstances, it might actually operate on a roof outside. Fans are located in Southeast Asia and in India, where there are monsoon rains. They're exposed to dust in the desert and ice formation in cold climatic zones. We want to check all of these things, of course. We have 6 months in which we demand everything from the fan. If we project these 6 months onto a normal load profile, then we could test a load of several years in the field. The accelerated service life tests for these climatic influences during the service life, that's where we've developed our own test standards and procedures over the last few decades. Our ambition is for our customers to be completely satisfied with our product. Because it doesn't just have to live up to catalog specifications, but also to be made for everyday life, for tough use in the field. Once a test specimen or product has passed through our testing procedures, I'm confident that we can hand it over to our customers in good conscience.